Do not be committed to your delusion. Do not be committed to your blind spot. Do not be committed to your confusion. Understand. Don't expect to be committed to your confusion and expect life to be happy and blissful later on. No. Don't expect you will swim in the drainage and come out and feel sandalwood smell and perfume. No. To what you are committed, to protect what identity you are strategizing continuously. What you think as your survival, look in. What do you think as your identity and look in? Is it worthy of protecting, or that? Is that right direction? Is that pie? When it manifests as a result, are you thinking that is going to be the truth and reality of your life? Do you feel that is the right goal towards which you are supposed to move? If you are starting one school today and running it successfully, then you should be very, very clear you are going to be successful in that, and you are going to make 1,000 schools. If 1,000 schools is your goal and running one school sincerely is the great thing, right? You are on the right direction. So even your struggles are going to be your victory. But you wanted to run 1,000 schools, but you start an alcohol bar